Tortured and lost in the winding halls of the Count's castle, Parker knows he must escape before the claws of insanity slip slowly into his soul. His muscles ache, his mind strained beyond what any mortal must ever bear. But his heart especially yearns to be by Mina's side at any cost.